Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Now, I was hoping for some dialogue after the seeing the letter, but okay, I guess we'll go into the sequence then.
Wakey, wakey. I don't believe we've been formally introduced. Not in this era, anyway. I wish I could explain all this strangeness, but there isn't much time. The short of it is, you saw my beloved Juno. And for a brief moment, I thought she might occupy this tender body of yours. But something went wrong. And now, she's back out there, adrift. Oh, she was magnificent once. One of a race of beautiful, wonderful creatures. They created your kind. Did you know that? Your people were tools to them. That's all you have ever been. That's all you should ever be. One day soon, I hope. For the world is nearly ready for her return. Wired. Prepared for a second coming. Uh-oh. Or maybe assassins this time. Idiots. All of them. I envy you. It was her wish that I be here to greet her. It was her experiment that made it possible for my rebirth as one of these things.
Stay down! Get down on your back! Now!
He's got a gun!
Guide me into the grave, beloved! I am your instrument!
Put the gun down! Drop it!
Drop your weapon!
Clear! Clear! Check his vitals.
He's bleeding fast.
Check the victim.
Are you okay? Can you hear me? Hello? Talk to me. You all right?
There you are. Thank God. I hope you feel well. You look good. Can you stand? Good. Try walking around.
Let me just grab this sticky note.
A doctor came by, said there wasn't anything to worry about. That the liquid in the syringe was far, far below a lethal dose. I feel terrible about all this. About everything. All our evidence pointed to you, but it was John all along. God, the things we found on his computer. Whatever you need, we'll provide. You've done an amazing job. Speaking of which, our trailer is finished. Would you like to see it? I owe you that much. There we go. I uploaded it to your database. You can watch it here or at your Animus. I think you'll love it. It really captures the essence of the era. So, take care. And again, thank you.
In a world where pirates rule the waves, these men will discover that nothing is sacred and everyone is committed to rum. Plunder and women.
Hola, ladies.
This summer, Abstergo Entertainment invites you aboard for the adventure of a lifetime. So sharpen your cutlasses, shine your hooks, and sail with the devils of the Caribbean. This virtual experience is not being rated.
Hello. New computers to hack?
Oh, no.
Talk, you idiot. Look at the light.
Isn't that the battery? I think that's the battery. Hello? Hello? Sorry about this. My name is Sean, and back there is Rebecca, my partner in crime.
Hello?
Bloody good work earlier. Honestly, I mean it. Delivering us all that data. Now that our man on the inside was such a, how to put it? Fanatic. Fanatic is the best word, I suppose.
We take who we can get.
That's good. Let me, hack real quick.
Our initial research into the life of Ratana Gaiden focused on a period spanning his late teens to his early 30s.
Okay, I'm just gonna skip.
Well put. We saw in John an opportunity to burrow deeper into Abstergo's cloud servers, and I'm not ashamed to say we took it. Not realizing, of course, that he was enlisting you to help him. And to blame, should anything go wrong. I suppose it all worked out very nicely in the end. Most of it, anyway.
John really wants to say is, up for more hacking, we are. John gave you level 3 security clearance before you died. You should use it. The assassins don't have the resources to pay you like the Templars do, but we'll make it worth your while.
We should really cut it short, Bex. 20 seconds.
All right. Good luck.
Cheers, thanks. Top-notch work, really top. Give yourself a pat on the back. And happy hacking.
Okay. Just more hacking. I think we're going to be doing a bunch of hacking. forget how that one failed. That was my best shot, and I screwed it up.
Our initial reports gave us hope.
Thank you. finish a little hacking and then we'll call it.
We are attempting to synchronize the DDS system. This will only take a moment.
There's six left, and there's four left down here, so there'll be two more. I think Olivier's and the gals. I understand what it's doing. It's multiplying each of these numbers by each other to try to get the 372 or 1372.
This will be a short one.
Thank you. now I can do that. Try again.
All right,
looks like we've done all the ones we can do. So, we will call it here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.